In the case of Alzheimer's disease, they did a wonderful thing for the benefit of their field when they signed on the daughter of Rita Hayworth, the famous American actress, beauty, who was married to an Indian potentate. I don't recall his name at the moment, but their daughter became the spokesperson for the Alzheimer's Disease Association many years ago, because Rita Hayworth did indeed die with Alzheimer's disease. And that was a brilliant move. It, in fact, mirrored what occurred years earlier when the National Foundation for Infantile Paralysis in the United States, at least, had President Roosevelt as its one of its spokespeople.